The world can be tough and life is almost never easy. So keeping a positive mindset is crucial to getting through. When it comes down to it though, sometimes simply sitting down with a good movie can do wonders for the soul. When this mom recently needed to unwind after a long day, she headed to her local Redbox DVD dispensary to rent a movie. All she wanted was to watch something good and be able to relax a little. When she brought home the DVD and opened it, however, she found a note inside and almost lost her mind. There's no denying it. At times, the world can really beat you down. That's why attempting to be a positive person and putting good vibes into the universe is always a good idea. Sometimes the best option is just to settle in and throw on a good movie. You can truly never underestimate the impact of simply escaping into another world for a few hours. That being said, it's important to pick out the right movie. If you manage to do so, it can turn your entire day around. Recently, when a Twitter user's mom was on her way home after a long day, she decided to rent a movie from Redbox. All she wanted was to unwind, but when she brought it home and opened it, she almost screamed. When the woman arrived home, she couldn't wait to pop the DVD into her player and have a relaxing night in. However, she was shocked to find a note inside the case. Confused, she unraveled it and gave it a read. Amazingly, along with the note, she found $100 cash stuffed inside. The note itself might have been even more valuable than the money, though. It began, "Hello, my name is Marcos." The note from Marcos made it appear as if the money hadn't ended up in the case by mistake. It continued, "Every month I take $100 that I'd normally spend on myself and give it away to a stranger. This month I decided to change it up and put it in a Redbox DVD." The note also explained how the money should be used. "You are the first giveaway of 2017. I just ask that you put the money to good use. If you don't need it, give it away. And if you need it, keep it. Have a great day. Marcos." The woman couldn't believe that someone could be so kind and generous without asking for anything in return. Her daughter was so taken aback by this incredible gesture, she shared a photo and a message to her Twitter account. It wasn't long before people around the internet began spreading the message. While some people retweeted it, others responded with their own optimistic message. One Twitter user wrote, "That's so amazing. I swear goodness still exists in humankind. Bless his soul." The woman hadn't said what she planned to do with the money, but hopefully she and many others took a note from Marcos and helped a stranger who might have been having a hard time. A random act of kindness can go a long way. Marcos is most definitely having a positive effect on the world. If more people treated each other that way, everyone could be happy.